Would you like to have more control over your fleet? Know where your vehicles are at all times? Increase your operating efficiency and save money? TomTom's connected navigation solution, which intelligently integrates with Tracker, Beacon, Tow Exchange, and most major tow software providers, can make it all happen. TomTom WebFleet takes GPS tracking to the next level. Navigation using real-time traffic and active driver feedback improves driver behavior, increases driver safety, and optimizes fuel consumption by up to 20%. Please give us a call or contact us directly via our website.
Welcome to American Towman TV.
American Towman TV.
Hi, welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz. $1 million settlement is awarded to a New Jersey tow boss after he stood up to his township officials after they kicked him off the rotation and temporarily shut down his business during a zoning dispute. Jack Simmermon, owner of Ajax Towing in Williamstown, New Jersey, was vocal during his township's move to change its towing ordinance in 2007. Simmermon spoke up, but his bid for higher safety standards for all towers seemed to work against him. Mike Sweeney is Simmerman's lawyer.
What happened, realized later on, was that some of the local politicians, including the mayor, had an interest in some of the towing companies. The mayor, for instance, was the landlord of a rival towing company that would have been impacted by the new towing standards. So at the last minute, the township amended the ordinance by including some language that was really meant to selectively target our client.
What immediately followed was Ajax Towing being shut down temporarily during a zoning dispute, and the company was kicked off the rotation list. Simmerman's lawsuit alleged township officials targeted his business in a retaliatory and discriminatory manner and violated his civil rights. Simmerman was awarded $1 million in damages. Now, if you're ever in a situation like this, you should listen to Mr. Sweeney's advice. Don't sleep on your rights.
The one thing that I find the most is that I will get a call from a towing company, you know, halfway across the country, and somebody will tell me that something horrible happened with the state police, with local officials, and they'll say, you know, can you help me with this? And I'll say, when did it happen? And they'll tell me, oh, I got thrown off of the Colorado State Police list in 2007. The statute of limitations on these things is generally 2 years. This is the problem. People sleep on their rights. When something happens that you think it, you know, just doesn't seem right, you gotta seek out counsel.
Sweeney also suggests that towers keep a written timeline as things happen so that you can present the facts in chronological order to a lawyer in order to move forward with your case.